Welcome back to step number two of getting started with moneystudygroup.com. So by now, hopefully you've already registered as a user on our website. So that gives me the ability to communicate with you by email, and it also gives you access to each of the modules, each of the lessons, every piece of content that will be available throughout the course. It's a 12-week course with 12 modules or 12 lessons, and each one will have multiple parts with multiple resources and quizzes and homework and great stuff. And I'm going to tell you about the course when we get into lesson one. But by now, I'm just asking you to take the first few steps to get started. And this step, step number two, is to open an online planning portal with Bayrock Financial. So what you're going to find throughout the course is that we have a sponsor, and our sponsor is Bayrock Financial. I'm the founder and CEO. I own the firm. And the reason we're using the tools that come through Bayrock is because, well, the truth is, I built Bayrock, designed the technology stack so that I could deliver high quality financial planning at a very low cost. Because I serve a lot of millennials, I serve a lot of younger clients who are family members of my older clients. And so I needed a tool, I needed a business model, so I set up pretty much a secondary business model for millennials, which delivers a monthly subscription-based financial planning product, and it starts at about $100 a month with a $500 setup fee. But for students, I'm making this available pretty much almost for free. $49.95 gives you access to the planning portal for one full year. It also gives you the other material that you'll need for the course. So if you're a student at the University of Houston, you've already paid a lot of money to be in the course. This $49.95 is just to cover some of the material and a little bit of the technology. But step number two is to get set up with the financial planning portal. And I want to make a note here. In the past, in the traditional course, the first assignment in the syllabus was to select your tracking tool. The most common, most popular tool that folks used was Mint.com. So if you know anything about Mint.com, and if you don't, just Google it. It's a really popular tool. It's free. It has great security and bank level encryption. So Mint.com is a great tool to aggregate all of your accounts. Excuse me. So that's what Mint.com did. And you can create a report, you can create a budget, you can print out your budget, you can show to the penny how much you've spent. And that was a required lesson, a required assignment, and we did it multiple times throughout the course. That hasn't changed. What has changed, instead of using Mint.com or some other app, which I always let the students select any app they wanted to use, but this semester we're using one tool because this tool, which is very much like Mint, has the same level of security, the same great features to aggregate accounts, do reports, make projections. The app that we're going to use has been developed for many years, and it was a very expensive development, but it uses the same technology as Mint.com. It gives us an extra benefit, though, of being able to collaborate throughout the course. So as we develop your capstone project, which is really a financial blueprint customized for you, that's what you're going to walk away with. In order to do that in the most efficient and effective way possible, excuse me, I got a frog in my throat, we created this technology stack, which includes this online planning portal and a mobile app, a great mobile app. So in the next step, you're going to download the mobile app. But step number two, in this step, what I want you to do is go ahead and click on the link below and set up your online planning portal account. bookmark that, keep your credentials, you're going to need it, you're going to come back to that as we go through the course, especially as we work on your capstone assignment. You don't have a final exam, there's no final exam in Money Study Group, but there is a very important capstone assignment, and it's really your financial plan. It's really your financial blueprint. So I'm looking really forward to working with you. Step number two, set up your online planning portal. I'll see you in the next video, and we'll talk about step number three, downloading the mobile app.